Great. Well, that was fun.
I read Inconvenient Truth in high school and was made fun of for it by the conservatives in my town. But ultimately I was right, because global warming continued. I wasn't right, I didn't write the book, I just read it. My aunt gave it to me, you know?
What's your routine?
No routine.
Been showing him some stuff.
I stole one of your tricks.
Yo, I admitted that.
Back to the rock song.